really happy for the girls that they are getting the fruits of their labor.
Percent buy-in right now, and the team just wants each other to be successful, and they're willing to put in the work to, for the group to be successful.
As a whole, we're where we need to be, and it's just a matter of putting all the pieces together for three solid rounds.
Came out and the guys just played with great confidence and didn't let anything bother them, and played with a great mindset.
Tonight was fun. I felt like we came out with some fire, some intensity, and really forced some turnovers early that got us going.
I think this team, more so than a lot of teams in the past, really understands what they are.
It's an amazing thing to see that our guys never wavered, never questioned. They continued to buy in. The energy was incredible. The confidence was high.
We've been training all year for moments like this to stand head-to-head with good D1 teams in the state.
Right now, we're just really focused on competing every time we step on the field, no matter who we're playing against.
We can absolutely go low. There's no question about that. This is the most talented group I've coached in 5 years.
A lot of momentum. We're going to take it one game at a time. We know where we stand in the league. We still have a lot to play for, a lot of games.
You know, we've got a great group of kids, but they've got to learn to get uncomfortable.